Direct from Cobo Center in Detroit, the Auto Channel presents complete video coverage of the 2007 North American International Auto Show.
You know, I was just saying that it is so nice to be hear your voice mentioned by the voice of God and not be summoned by it, you know, to come and join him. So, good morning and welcome to the 14th North American Car and Truck of the Year Awards. 14 years. Seems like a pretty long time, doesn't it? But it gets cut right down to size when you measure it against centennials, excuse me, which, as you know, is something we're celebrating this year, the 100th birthday of the Detroit Show. And speaking of that, I want to diffuse a nasty rumor right now, right here. When the Detroit Auto Dealers opened the door for that first show back in 1907, I was not among those present. So if you have any questions about that event, I suggest you take them up with Bob Lutz. He'll be happy to tell you all about it. Anyway, that was then. This is 2007. And before we get to the trophies, let me answer a couple of frequently asked questions. Number one, echoing Butch and Sundance, who are these guys? Who does the voting? The North American Car and Truck of the Year jury is composed of writers and broadcasters who devote all their professional time to the review of new vehicles. There are 49 of us this year from across the U.S. and Canada. Not all 49 are here today, but those of you who are, could you please stand up? Don't be afraid. Ann Jobe may need a little help. She's got a sprained ankle. Thank you. Thank you. I'd also like to acknowledge a distinguished visitor, our friend Ray Hutton, who is chairman of the European Car of the Year group. Ray, if you're out there, could you stand up for a moment, please? There he is. Thank you, Ray. We modeled our program on the European Car of the Year, although, of course, in Europe, trucks don't account for a significant slice of the new vehicle market, which is why whenever Ray comes to town, we make sure that he has to drive a pickup truck. He loves it. Okay, FAQ number two, why are we doing this? As you've undoubtedly noticed, there are almost as many new vehicle of the year awards as there are new vehicles. This one differs from the others in what we think is one very important respect. We have no commercial tie-ins whatsoever. No agenda, nothing to gain, and totally independent. We support our modest expenses through membership dues. Yes, this means no gala year-end banquet in Cancun, again this year, sorry. But more important, it means awards that have a unique resonance with consumers. The best new car and truck for the money in a given model year. Cars and trucks that move the needle in some way in their respective market segments. We have more detail on this topic in our press kits, which will be available at the back of the hall at the conclusion of the program. FAQ number three, what's your relationship with the Detroit Show? Glad you asked. The North American International Auto Show has been our forum and our only forum ever since the first awards in 1994. And we're indebted to the Detroit Auto Dealers for their support. But I want to emphasize that these awards are not given by the Detroit Auto Dealers or by the Detroit Show. It's the North American Truck of the Year and the North American Car of the Year. So speaking of that, let's get down to the who's who. Every year, the final votes are tallied by Stephen Laufman, a partner at Deloitte and Touche here in Detroit. Although we obviously know the identity of the three finalists in each category, here they are, Mr. Laufman is the only person on the planet who knows the winners. Incidentally, I want to mention that we put a slightly different spin on the results this year. After the six finalists had been determined, the jurors voted again on the three finalists in each class. So how did that work out? I have no idea. Steve Laufman, however, does. So Steve, could you stand by, please? Where is Steve lurking? There he is. Let's begin with the 2007 Truck of the Year, where we have a particularly diverse trio. The finalists are the Chevrolet Silverado, and on hand from Chevrolet, Ed Pieper, the general manager of Chevrolet Division. The Ford Edge, and we have Mark Fields, president of the Americas, and Cisco Codina, Vice President, North American Sales and Service from Ford. And the Mazda CX-7, Jim O'Sullivan here is here. He's the president of Mazda North American Operations, Automotive Operations. So Mr. Laufman, excuse me, the envelope, please. Did you bring a knife? Is that the theme from Jaws? Okay. The winner of the 2007 North American Truck of the Year is the Chevy Silverado. Ed? Is Ed here?
Thank you very much, and good morning, everyone. This is certainly a great honor for us, and on behalf of General Motors, our entire team at Chevrolet, our designers, and our more than 4,000 dealers nationwide, it is my privilege to accept the award for North American Truck of the Year. I'd like to thank the jurors for this award. You are the respected experts in the automotive press, so receiving this recognition is all the more rewarding and meaningful. We at Chevrolet have felt we have the best truck out there in the all-new Silverado, but this validation is very encouraging, and we are honored to receive it today. Congratulations also to the teams at Ford and Mazda for their worthy finalists as well, and I'd like you to give them a round of applause, please. There's another reason I'm proud to accept this award, because I know all the time and effort that has gone into the development and the manufacturing of the incredible new Silverado. And because of all that hard work and effort, I'd like to recognize Gary White and his team. Gary is GM's Vice President, Vehicle Line Executive for Full-Size Trucks. And it was really his team that made this great truck a reality from the design stages all the way to manufacturing. And we at Chevrolet certainly have had the fun task of telling the world about this great product and its features. I want to also say thank you to our union partners at both the UAW and the CAW for their contributions to these great trucks. The quality has been absolutely outstanding. I don't want to take too much time this morning. It's a busy day for everyone. But let me just wrap this up by saying we are very proud of this great new truck. We are very, very honored to receive this award, and thanks again to the journalists who comprised the jury for the North American Truck of the Year Award. Have a great day, everybody. Thanks again.
Well, thank you, Ed. And now, for the North American Car of the Year, the finalists, the Honda Fit. On hand for Honda is Dick Colliver, Executive Vice President of American Honda. The Saturn Aura, Jill Lajak, General Manager of Saturn Division. Jill, after holiday sales are on, we can sell you a couple of vowels real cheap for your name if you want. What do you think? And the Toyota Camry. Don Esmond, Senior Vice President, Automotive Operations, Toyota Motor Sales USA. So, Mr. Laufman. Thank you. The winner of the 2007 North American Car of the Year is the Saturn Aura. I wonder if Jill has anything to say about this.
Actually, Tony, I just want to go, yes! You know, sometimes you just have to speak from the heart. This brand has been through a lot. You've seen us come into the marketplace 16 years ago, limited product portfolio, and we led the industry in a terrific customer experience that remains so today. And there are a lot of people in our company that believed in this brand and said if we could take our great leading industry customer experience and marry it up with great product, just look what we can do. This is a great day for General Motors. It's a great day for Chevrolet. It's a great day for Saturn. We're absolutely honored with this award. It's not one magazine title. It's 47 jurors that voted, the experts and the critics and the professionals in the business that said, yes, this is the car of the year. We're absolutely proud of the many people internally that have believed in this. It's been a team effort, a tremendous plant at Fairfax in Kansas. We couldn't be more proud of the team there, along with our vehicle line team, Dave Whitaker and his team that made this vehicle a reality. Thank you very much for believing in this brand and our retail network, one of the best in the business. Just watch us grow and continue as we continue to revitalize this brand. Thank you very much.
Well, that concludes our program. We will have press kits at the back. We will have point totals available through Deloitte here in a couple of minutes for those who would like to get them. And thank you very much.
Thanks for watching the Auto Channel. For more automotive fun and information, visit theautochannel.com, the Internet's most complete and comprehensive automotive information resource.